Hello guys, in this video I'm going to explain you how the Italian tax agency checks your tax declaration once it has been submitted by yourself or through the help of an accountant. In addition, I want to clarify that this video is addressed to individuals or freelancers applying the Italian forfait regime. Basically, we have two kinds of checks. The formal checks, also known as automatic checkings, and the documental check. In the first case, the concept is very simple. If you declare a certain income and you just forgot to pay the remaining taxes because of some mistakes maybe, then there is a software that automatically will print you a document that will be sent to your residential address in which is stated how much you still need to pay and the fine and the interests because of the delay. Keep in mind that from the day of receipt, you will have 30 days of time to pay this fine. The first document that you normally should receive is called avviso bonario. And if you don't pay that, this will turn something called cartella esattoriale, which has a bigger fine and a higher interest. Here's the thing, if you by mistake you pay more, then the software, the same software, automatically calculates your tax as a tax credit. And this tax credit can be sent to your residential address and can be redeemed in the postal branch, for example, or will be sent to you via bank transfer, but in this case only if you have set up this option in your account open at the official page of the Italian Tax Agency. For the second case instead, the Italian Tax Agency checks the document related to certain deductions, detractions, and tax credits that you have asked on your tax declaration. In this case, there is a human intervention behind it. The checks then are not random, but are based on the amount of benefits that you asked to reduce your taxes. And sometimes they are also based on profile that more likely they looks to be more at risk of tax evasion. In this case, they will send you a request to provide documents. And you can also deal with through email. And those documents are needed to prove the truthfulness of your deductions, tax credit or detractions. Thanks for watching the video. I hope it has been useful for you. For more details about the Italian Tax Agency checks, drop me an email or simply subscribe the channel to be always updated on what happened in Italy on fiscal matter. Thanks.